A lifetime has passed since the horrific events of Taco Tuesday.